Hi friends, welcome back to Charles Side. In today's video, I'll do the Geekbench Mark 5 comparison between the OnePlus Nord 2 versus the Poco F3 GD device after the recent software update. Yes friends, just today only I did receive the software update in the Poco F3 GT, which is 12.5.5 as you can see, and even the OnePlus Nord 2 as well I did receive yesterday the software update. So I thought of making two phones in one single video, which might be useful for a lot of other users who are actually looking into for this kind of similar topic. So these are latest Android security update, as you can see, August month, which I'm trying to run in the OnePlus Nord 2. Let's see friends, with the latest version, what can we expect in terms of the Geekbench Mark? And during this process, I'm not using any kind of high performance mode. There is no game turbo, nothing is enabled during this process or demonstration. Let's see how much difference we can actually see between the Geekbench Mark between both phones. So I'm trying to start at same time. Let me try to connect to the Wi-Fi because this requires the internet connection. So right now the OnePlus Nord 2 is connected to the Wi-Fi. Yes, both are connected to the Wi-Fi connection. And now let's get started, friends. Now you can actually see the graph is going on, the Geekbench Mark 5. So in case if you want me to compare any other details, let me know in the comment section below. So definitely I'll be able to do side-by-side comparison. And my upcoming videos, I'll try to include the speed test comparison between both phones. So because both phones did receive the software updates, so I just want to see regarding the speed test, which phone will be having what kind of speed. And right now, as you can see, the percentage also slightly same. Both phones are finishing with same speed rate, as they exactly say, friends, clearly, not bad. So both phones are finishing with same speed, 23% exact. I already uploaded plenty of videos between both phones, friends, and make sure to check the playlist which I've created. So only by following this playlist only you'll get to know clear idea what is happening with the both phones. Each and every small detail I'll try to update each and every hour. So make sure to follow the playlist. And this is a video which I uploaded before as well. Top 5 issues with the OnePlus Nord 2, the recent update. So in this way you'll be able to stay focused what is happening with your mobile phone. Right now the OnePlus Nord 2 is finishing slightly faster, I think so, in terms of the percentage. Just a little bit, as you can see, forward than the Poco F3 GT. So both phones are having the Dimensity 1200 chipset. So it should be kind of similar kind of comparisons only. And 8GB RAM variant, 8GB RAM variant. That's also another thing which I thought of mentioning, 51%. So again, I'll be back once the test comes close to 99%. Right now we're getting close to exact 100% as well. It's at this moment 90% in the OnePlus Nord 2, 90% in the Poco F3 GT. So both phones are trying to finish faster. Let's see which phone can actually finish first. 97% in the OnePlus Nord 2. OnePlus Nord 2 finished first, as you can clearly see, friends, the difference between the Poco F3 GT. And yes, the OnePlus Nord 2 finished the test first than the Poco F3 GT. Let's see how much the difference with the single core and the multi core can it be there comparing both devices, Poco F3 GT and the OnePlus Nord 2. So as you can see from the results with the single core, the OnePlus Nord 2 is the highest, 825 versus 778. As you can see, and the multi-core 2726 versus 2788, as you can see, 2726, it's kind of fancy number. So this is a difference. So in the single core we did get the advantage with the OnePlus Nord 2, slightly advantage in the multi-core, slightly advantage in the Poco F3 GT. You can compare the both phones, as you can see, friends. So these are the results after the recent software update in both phones with the OnePlus Nord 2 and the Poco F3 GT device. So let me try to show you the previous results, what I got, so you might get clear idea what is happening with the results. As you can see, comparing both phones. So the Poco F3 GT did not cross 3000 till now. It did not cross, as you can see. If you use the high performance mode in the OnePlus Nord 2, then it will cross, as you can see, with using high performance mode. Only then it will cross, otherwise it won't cross, as you can see exactly, friends. And the Poco F3 GT also did not cross 800 anytime. I think, yeah, one time it did cross, 824, one time. As you can see, clear difference. So that's it, friends. Thank you for watching this video. And in case if you have any other queries regarding both phones, let me know in the comment section below. So meanwhile, signing off. Bye.